In the words of former Vice President Hubert Humphrey, the Beltway is 26 miles of Washington, D.C., surrounded by reality. The beast is the military-industrial complex, Wall Street, lobbyists, media, and Congress. Here is where the massive wheels of power turn, where the deals that affect us all are brokered, where average Americans are relegated to the back of the bus, if not tossed underneath it. The tribal warfare between the Democratic and Republican parties has caused a gridlock that is crippling our nation. And who pays the price for their senseless infighting? The middle class, the silent majority of Americans, and our future generations. Here are only a few of the seemingly insurmountable challenges we face as a nation. Working income is taxed at a higher rate than the non-working income. We need to transform our 100-year-old tax code and bring spending decisions back to the local level with a value-based tax system. We've been conditioned to believe that health insurance coverage is the solution to our healthcare problems, even though premiums have tripled over the last 15 years. The real problem with healthcare is skyrocketing costs that make it unaffordable for the average American. Unfortunately, Obamacare has not been able to reduce the cost of healthcare either. Ordinary people look at their income and decide how to spend it. Our federal government spends first and then looks for ways to pay for it, mostly by stealing from future generations. The national debt is estimated to be $25 trillion. Every American over the age of 18 will owe $102,000. But there is a way to transform the Beltway beast. This book offers common sense solutions to mobilize the silent majority in America and create a people's movement to take back the country. It's time to get our leaders to stop stealing from our children and destroying the middle class. The Beltway Beast, now available at Amazon.